We're supposed to be doing our exercises even if Shaman Little River isn't here, he said.
So you're the perfect one, like always.
Oh, word of advice, Pet. If you want to live to our age, take a breath.
What, you think we make 72 look good?
Well, maybe. You're in your 70s, old man, but I...
Look, the boys have got marriage problems, Evelyn. They're not blind.
Everyone, this is Tony and Roxy Scallion.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How's it going, eh?
How are you?
What's your problem, kids? Too beautiful?
Oh, thank you. You flatter.
We talked about your hostility, Evelyn.
Hey, good luck with that.
Oh, thank you, Shaman. Kelly and Adam Pack aren't here. I went to their tent to check, but wanted to start anyway, like you said.
Of course he did. World would stop spinning if you weren't a good boy.
His behavior has nothing to do with the rotation of the Earth, doll.
I like her. So who are the Packs?
Oh, they make all of us look happily married.
Let's not worry about other people.
Oh, slow down, okay? Didn't you say that we could learn from each other, okay? What were their problems?
Well, Kelly thought that Adam was holding something back from her. And I agree, he had secrets, you could tell.
Everyone has something they're afraid to tell their partner. But if you find the courage to open up, it's always for the best.
But Tony has secrets for me.
What?
Well, that must be very painful for you.
Really?
What is it, Tony? Getting a little something on the side.
Okay, all right, you know what? We don't have to start with me first.
No, no.
Come on.
I have a secret that I'll share.
That's beautiful.
I never told you how much I dislike it when you wear that beer hat in the bath. You look foolish, and sometimes it makes me think that I married a child.
You're kidding me, right?
No, Tony, I ain't.
We'll talk about the hat after you lose that stupid African fertility statue out of our bedroom. You know what? On top of it, you know what? You should cut off his...
We don't use anger here.
But it's an exquisite carving. I find it inspirational.
I love this girl.
In my experience... Petty issues like this usually mask a larger secret.
Like the money you don't tell me you spend.
Oh, my God. Once. That was one time. And you love the canoe, so don't start.
Sorry. I am so sorry I'm late.
That's okay. Where's Adam, Kelly?
I don't know. We got into a huge fight last night, and he just ran off. I have been calling and calling, but he's not answering.
Because it's finished.
I'll take a picture of her so we can hide the air.
Maybe we should call the cops.
I've seen this 100 times. Working on relationships is a difficult thing.
And you both have tempers, lovey.
He'll be back. Until then, let the group soothe you. One heart.
Oh, yeah. One heart. You like that.
Roxy, Tony, it's time to meld.
Bring it in here, big guy.
I don't think so.
You'll meld behind
a couple of melders you are.
There we are. Oh.